Financial institutions drive sustainable development in the countries where they lend and invest. To fight the climate crisis, they must transition their portfolios to net zero emissions while still supporting growth and jobs and report on their progress. To do this, they need lots of client data and analytic bandwidth. Unfortunately, most banks in emerging economies do not yet have carbon footprint or jobs estimations data. For example, take a financial institution that invests in Kenya's economy via small workshops, agribusinesses, and wind farms. Hard data on their carbon emissions and positive socio-economic impacts are simply not at hand. The few financial institutions that spend resources to estimate their impact struggle to generate reliable and comparable results, which is why most financial institutions have limited visibility on their progress to a job-rich, low-carbon portfolio. To fill this data gap, financial institutions need a standardized approach. This is where the Joint Impact Model, or JIM, comes in. Managed by a non-profit foundation and backed by a decade of research, the JIM is a web-based, easy-to-use and secure tool that is continuously improving. This makes impact estimations and reporting aligned with industry standards possible and easily comparable. The JIM works with basic data that financial institutions already have and helps derive insights on the impact of different sectors in a portfolio so that they can engage with sectors with the highest impact. The JIM enables financial institutions to jumpstart their journey to baseline, benchmark, plan scenarios, set targets, and take action in places that need it most. Learn more about the methodology and the JIM Foundation at jointimpactmodel.org.